Okay, which is the third? Okay, Pokemon Silver Part 7? What is... How about that? I don't know why this. Oh yeah, we have to go up there to get cut, so why don't we just go ahead and do that? Yeah, I guess on this episode we're going to be working towards getting HM1. Better for me to have... Yeah, let's go ahead and, first of all, use Leer. This guy's pretty weak. Your barrier is gonna really come in handy here, so... Ha, yeah, you're dead. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Just dominate this stuff, man. Just dominate. I've got two more for us. Down one peg at a time. What? Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm actually not. I don't think we're gonna get done with this on this video, so I might have to pick this up next time. But. Sprout, okay. Sort of doing like one damage at a time and we're like instant killing all of them. That's a good thing. Since we're overpowered at this point. Okay, so now to walk. Yeah. Typhlosion is next, but that's not going to be later on. Oh, that's a little help. But we do need more awakenings or we're pretty screwed, actually. One reason for that. Actually, these guys aren't overly difficult. That's April 3. Thank you. It's a good sign, of course. Another Bellsprout. Is impossible. Oh. There it might be. We're gonna have to be careful. Okay, I'm just gonna wait for a few seconds when that happens. It's only intermittent right now, but it probably will get worse later on. I don't know. Just my experience with this kind of thing. So yeah, we're making our way right through. Okay, I'm back. We're only up to 10 minutes, so why don't we just finish this off for as much as we can do in the next 5 minutes. Christmas joke. I'll be able to kill it in 2 turns, I don't know. I see, just use Growth. Special attack is up. Can't get him out in 1 hit. Yeah, okay, he's done. Cool. Get a whole 100 eggs. Alright. Alright, job. Getting close to the top now, so. Thank you. Oh, this time it's a hoo-hoo. We have our embers here, but at least smoke screened. Save ember for the ghastly fights, and then also for the bell sprouts or plant enemies. Oh wow, you can identify things. Guess what? I can kill you. But I missed. But meanwhile, he's going to go ahead and debuff us. Otherwise, we would have had to go in our turn, but now we don't. Yeah. Gained the game, really, so we're hard to whatever. What's that? Our rival. Escape rope. So we, I mean, yeah, the more of those you have, the better. Yeah, okay, let's go ahead and fight this guy. Got one more battle here. I might just end up cutting this overly difficult. It's just mirror followed by excessive ember. Again. I failed. Cool. Okay, so he's dead too. Get a whole 123 experience for that. And he has an air bomb. Ember, just like all the other bell sprouts we've encountered. It's different here. Which still that's guaranteed. Why don't we go ahead and get out? End up cutting the recording here. So I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.